Once upon a time, once upon a time, in a land far, far away, it was a princess on a throne with a heart of gold. But she couldn't stop crying since her prince went away. No, she couldn't stop her crying. And the leaves turned brown. Soon summer was over and her garden was dying, and her people were restless 'cause they couldn't stand the sound. So they locked her in her garden just to get some relief. And her tears formed rivers and the vines grew around her. She was almost forgotten, then somebody lost the key. They built the town around her and the sun shone bright. And children ask about that garden, they say it's locked for a good reason. There's a ghost inside those walls and something isn't right. I heard her crying in the night and locked inside the garden. Oh, oh, oh. Tangled in the vines, the ancient child of summer lies away. I'm talking about the heart, the holy grail. And after years spent hacking brambles, oh, and lost without a trace, he sees her standing in the sunlight in the clearing with a smile on her face. A smile. Closed the book and put it down. He said, it's not as simple as it seems.